following directions. You are perfect. So I'm going to give you a little test first. If you pass the test, I'm going to teach you the magic trick. Guys, you're going to slide back a little bit there. Slide back a little bit. We're just going to need the room for Bella here. Now, Bella, here's, listen. I'm going to give you the test. If you pass the test, I'll teach you the trick. But I'm going to get it back here and get a couple things. And we're going to use two blue tubes. Stand right over here. See? Two blue tubes. And inside the two blue tubes, I have two big, giant crayons. We have a big, giant red crayon, right? All right. And we have, what else color is this?
Yellow.
Yellow. Good. We have a big, giant red and a big, giant yellow crayon. Now, Bella, I got a question for you. What's your favorite color? Red? Okay. Okay. I'll get rid of a big giant red crayon. Hold on to that. Here's a big blue tube. Hold on to that. I'll take the other tube. I'll take the other crayon. Now, Bella, what I need you to do, I need you to watch me, follow me, do exactly what I do. Do you understand that? All right. So if I do this and show everybody the crayon, what are you going to do? Good. I show my tube again. Oh, she's doing great. She's doing great, guys. Now, pay attention. And I'm going to try to confuse you this time, okay? All right. I'm going to show them the crayon. I'm going to show them the tube. I'm going to take the crayon and put it in the tube like that, okay? All right? You have it like that, Bella? Perfect. Okay, put your hand on top. All right? Now we're going to turn it over once, twice, third time. We'll go four and five. Now slowly lift up the tube, show them the crayon. Oh, no, it's got to go from up. You got to flip it so it goes up. Yeah, okay. It's okay. It's your first time, right? First time. Right. You got it like that. You got it like that. Cover it up. Hand on top. Turn it over once. And twice. And again. Now lift it up. Show the crayon. Yeah. No. Bella. No. Hold on. Here. Maybe you should try yellow. I'll try the red. Maybe you should try the red one again. And take your tube. Take your tube. And use the yellow. Well, start over. Show the crayon. Show the crayon. Show the tube. Now take your crayon. Put it in the tube like that. Okay. And then just like that. Like that. Right. Good. Put your hand on top. Now, oh, no, wait a minute. I think I see the problem. You guys see the problem? Anybody? What's the problem? Nobody? Look, she has it in her right hand. I have it in the left hand. That's backwards. No wonder it comes out backwards, right? Yeah, so you have to have it go point up in your left hand, and then you cover it up, two, then you put your right hand on top. Now we're gonna do it slow, okay? So slowly turn it once, slowly turn it twice, slowly turn it again. Now lift it up. Show them the crayon. No. I'm going to show you how to follow the direction. All right. What do you go to school, right? What grade are you in? 7th grade. Well, you got to pay attention. You won't make it to 8th, okay? Just saying. Okay. Get ready, Bella. Get a point up. Right. Oh, she got the right glass. Now she's paying attention. Good. Just get it like that. Good. Cover it up. Hand on top. Slowly turn it once. Lift it up. Show them the crayon. No. Come on. You know what the real problem is here? Your crayon is way too big. You gotta use the real little ones. Because the big ones don't work. See what I'm saying? You see the little ones gotta turn up. You look very confused right now. Yeah. Let's give her a nice big round of applause. Stay here. Don't go anywhere. Then let's hear it for Bella. Because Bella, I'm gonna teach you that magic trick anyway, okay? Alrighty. So I'm gonna go back here and get a couple things, and we're gonna teach Bella the trick. Now, Bella, what I have here are two pieces of tissue paper. The first piece is a stripe piece, it's green and yellow stripes. The second piece is a black piece. Now, what I need you to do is watch me, follow me, do exactly what I do, and at the end, you'll be a magician. And then when I leave, you can fool everybody, okay? Alright, here, I'll give you half of my paper. Hold on to that. Start with the stripes facing towards the audience. You got it. All right? Just relax. You all set? Now just follow along. I'm going to put some magic music on.
What?
Give her a nice big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. All right.